She's considered one of the best strikers in the world, a footballer who made her debut in the green and gold at just 16.
You've got an opportunity, so why not take it?
And she did, becoming the first ever Indigenous Australian to score in a World Cup tournament.
That was always a lifelong goal of mine, to score in a senior women's World Cup, and to do that and then after the game to be told that I was, you know, the first Indigenous to do so was very honourable, and I guess something that I'll always cherish for the rest of my career and my life.
And she also cherishes the time she scored the winning penalty to claim Australia's first ever major football trophy, the Asian Cup.
You know, Brazil is a powerhouse, so to get my first goal when I was 16 years of age against Brazil, for us to win the game is something that I'm really proud to say I've done, and something that was more enjoyable than anything that I've ever done. And those moments are what you play that sport for, and something that I'll always remember.
The top goal scorer in the US League and Golden Boot recipient in the W League is also determined to follow in the footsteps of another great Australian.
I still don't think I can put myself on the same level as Kathy Freeman, but as long as I'm kind of going in the same path as her, and if I've got that effect on other Australians through my sport and through what I do on and off the pitch, then as long as I have a positive influence on all of those people, then I kind of take some responsibility but also some joy in doing so. And if I can help them with achieving different goals in their life, no matter if it's sporting or academic or whatever it may be, then I'm proud to do so.
Join me on Living Black Conversations as my guest Kyah Simon talks about what it takes to make it to the top of her sport and her commitment to inspiring kids to make positive life choices.